I've been traveling night and day, run all the way, maybe trying to get to you. Welcome back, Six Stringers. It's Bobby D here from Don't Fret Guitar Lessons. Today I'm going to teach you a song called Trying to Get to You by Elvis Aaron Presley. Or as Elvis would say, trying to get to you all. Today I'm going to teach you the chords and the strumming pattern. All right, let's dive into this. Chords are E, A. I use a two-fingered A. This covers the second, third, and fourth string in the second fret. You can use three fingers. You can do it the correct way with your index finger on the third string, second fret, third finger, fourth string, second fret, and then tuck your ring finger on the second string, second fret, and strum four down, five down. But I just hit the second, third, and fourth string with with my middle two fingers and play five down. There's your end. You know any of these chords? I have a lesson. Just type in Don't Fret in YouTube, 9 essential chords, and it'll teach you these chords so you can play all these songs. And the next chord is B7. Don't fret, don't get scared. B7, just put your index finger, fourth string, first fret, third finger, fifth string, second fret, then skip each string. Ring finger will go on the third string, second fret, and your pinky will go on the first string, second fret. You strum down, five down. And remember, hit your bird finger, hit the nail, or your tip of your finger on the sixth string to deaden it. You don't want that sixth string sounding. That's it, gang. E, A, B7. That's all it is to this song. The strumming pattern is down, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down. Or 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5. Beginning of the song, we have a little riff or a little walk down. It's an open fifth string, the A string, one time. Don't fret it, leave it open. Then press on the fifth string, first fret, first finger. Then bird finger on the second fret, fifth string, the A string. And then pluck a sixth string open. It's a little faster, it'll sound. Then we hit the A. Alright, slow that down, it goes. Sixth string. Then right to an A. And the song starts out with no chords. I've been traveling over mountains, even through the valleys too. We stay on the A. I've been traveling night, and then we get on A. Day. So in the beginning of the song, right, you do that little riff. And you hit the A. Then no chords, you sing. I've been traveling over. Then hit the mountain. On mountains, you hit the A. Mountains, even through the valleys too. Stay on the A. So that first line, I hit the A on mountains. And then the next sentence, even through the valleys too, I take my ring finger off. So let's try it. I've been traveling over mountains, even through the valleys too. Take my ring finger off on two and just go up, down, up, down, up. And no chords. I've been traveling, dining. And on day, hit the A. Day, I've been running all. Then the B7. Way, baby, trying to get to E. You. Then it goes back to no chords. Ever since I read you. Then E. Letter. Well, you said you loved me true. We're going to do that same thing. We're going to do that same thing on true. We're going to lift our ring finger. Then no chords. I've been traveling night and A on day. Day. I've been running all the way. Baby, trying to get back to an A. You. I've been traveling over my. Even through the valleys too. I've been traveling night and day. Run all the way. Maybe trying to get to you. Ever since I read your letter. Well, you said you love me true. I've been traveling night and day. Run all the way, baby, trying to get to you. When I read your letter, then my heart began to sing. There were many miles between us. Yeah. Hello gang, my name is Bobby D. This is my YouTube channel, Don't Fret. And today we'll be learning a song by Elvis Presley, The King, Don't Be Cruel. This song has five chords, a D, a G, E minor, an A, and a D7. That's it. All right. I am a beginner guitar teacher. So when you're first starting out, use one strum. If you're not familiar or you don't have experience playing yet and singing, start out this way. It helps. Strum one D. Just strum once on each sentence. Here we go. Though I can be found. You strum it again. Sitting home all alone. Now we go to a G. If you can't come around. Now back to a D. At least please telephone. Now we're going to an E minor. Don't be cruel. Right to an A. To a hard D. That's true. Next line. Maybe if I made you mad. D again. For something I might have said. G. Please just forget the past. D. The future looks bright ahead. E minor. No. Right to an A. Be cruel. To a D. To a heart. That's. And then D7. True. Next line is a G. I don't want no other. A. Love. G. Baby, it's just A. You, I'm thinking D. Love. That's it. When you get it, when you can sing and just play one strum, you can do it. And eventually you'll get better and you'll strum better and you'll be able to get the rhythm. I learn from listening to the song over and over, the rhythm automatically goes in my head and out my hand. I know it sounds crazy, but that's what happens. So when you get better, now we'll do the strumming. Okay, after you get that, then you can start spicing it up a little. This is a swing pattern. So I use a little palm mute. I put my palm in between the bridge and the sand hole and rest the bottom of my palm on there while you're strumming. So you go. You know I can be fine sit home all alone. You can't come around. Please, please telephone. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. That's it. Let's try to figure this out. Now, when you try to strum and somebody tells you up, down, down, up, 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 you start sounding like a robot. So the best thing that happens for me, or the best thing I can tell you, is listen to the song over and over, and believe it or not, the sound goes in your head and comes out your right hand. Your left hand will come out your left hand. But if you do want to notice strumming pattern on this, let me say, you know I can define. So it's down, 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 down. You know I can define. You know I can define. Sit home all alone. Okay. Ready? You know I can define. Sit home all alone. You can't come around. Please, please, telephone. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Baby, if I made you mad, something that I might have said, please just forget the past. Future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't stop thinking of me. Don't make me feel this way. Come on over here and love me. You know what I want you to say. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby. Cross my heart. And there you have it, guys. Don't Be Cruel by Elvis Presley. All right? Have a good day, and remember, don't fret the small stuff. Until we meet you again, may God bless you. Adios.